Why, spec? You might say spec is a different human living being. You might say spec is on another level compared to others. You might say spec is a complete menace to society. I say that you're right. He is a menace. He is a great, awesome, menacing character. Why, you might say? Well, today we're going to be looking at the evidence of why spec is definitely the best prisoner out of the prisoner arc. Now, you might be saying, well, why is spec the best? Why is he even come close to the rest of the prisoners? Why is he even on that level? Why is he such a menace? Well, for one specific reason why he's such a menace is the, well, pretty much the highlight of his brief time in the Baki series, his fight with Hanayama. But that, we'll get to that later. The thing I want to talk about is the introduction of spec. You might think, well, spec, he sounds menacing in other formats and other ways you can say, but what truly says you are a menace in introduction? And you might say, well, he kills a guy, or he beats up a main character. No. Yes, you're right about one thing. To make a menacing character, you imply that they're stronger than the average or the best. But with spec, you get implied that you are nothing. You are mere garbage and trash compared to him. He is such, as betrayed in the series in his introduction, perfection, you might say. With ease of his strength being shown that he can outclass anyone, scare anyone, even in the beginning, after his introduction was shown, right? After his introduction, we get into probably a better, more suited introduction to the main character with him. You see, it starts off with spec coming out in the background, eventually being seen in the light. Baki thinking, okay, this guy ain't really shit. He's not gonna fucking stop me. He's not gonna do this. He's not gonna do that. Well, he was very, very fucking wrong. Because spec puts the fear into Baki's eyes, which we've seen before. It's very hard to do. Very hard to scare Baki. Very hard to put him on his feet. But spec shows Baki that he is a menace, a demon amongst men, a demon with such force that you can't even imagine you taking on.
Thank you guys for the support. Special thanks to Messiah for supporting me for a while now. Also, please comment what I should improve on next time.